here we are. Now, I was thinking maybe cheese with them, but they've got two groups of cavalry. So, I'm going to use the woods and this rock as some cover, hopefully. And then we'll use Carl Franz, who, nice, is on a horse. That's going to make this easy. Let's go. Let's get that Goblin War boss. Dude, I got a bunch of debuffs. Huge debuffs. Alright, Carl Franz, get it. Savage Orcs led by Goblin War bosses. Oh, you wanna charge me first, huh? Boom!
Prepare for combat! Battle order!
Pop that. No, son. You take out that war boss. And you keep swinging on him. Yes, sir. Can you charge after him? Okay.
Buckle and blood away.
Turn on the Goblin Big Boss. Where do you see him?
Get them.
Yeah, get him. Nice. Dink. I hear it. Dink. Oh, he's so tiny. Look at him. Is he running? No. Oh, he jumped him. He just smacked him out of the air. Is he dead? Did I kill him? Oh, I think I killed him. Oh, I think I killed him. Okay, let's speed this up. Tell them to attack. Alright, so there goes their leadership. Means I'm gonna start breaking units soon. Listen here. Alright. Good, their cavalry isn't moving against me. I'm gonna use this. Run. He's gonna get so many kills. And as soon as you're up. Alright, there's one routing. That's good. Or close to routing. You got this, Carl Franzi boy. I don't think I'm gonna take this. To be honest, I think I'm gonna raise it. Alright, you got cavalry that needs to move in. Ooh, excuse me. There we go, here comes the cavalry, and. Well, that was not good. Let's do that. I don't like the damage they're getting. Okay, okay. Good, good, good. Get them to route. Let's get them to route. There we go, there we go. Killed both of your leaders. You guys should be toast. Here we go. who I really want to kill. Alright, let's fast forward now. Yeah. Haha, nice. Alright, got some kills for the other guys. Good stuff. Alright, we'll see you back on the campaign map.